Barreto ang huling naging pag-ibig ni Rico yan. Alamin ang nilalaman ng puso ni Claudine.
Claudine, kahapon, nagpunta ka doon sa burol ni Rico. Ano yung naramdaman mo? Ikwento mo how everything happened.
I was still in shock still nung pagpunta ko doon. But I was, parang may butterfly sa chan ko. I just wanted to go there and see him. And, you know, talk to him. Kasi iba kasi nandyan, nakikita mo.
Oo.
Iba pala talaga.
So, nung nakita mo si Rico, it was a different Rico, of course. What came through your mind? How did you deal with it?
I thought, at first, pagdating ko doon, my director, si Directman, was talking to me na, Claudine, ganito yun. Pagpasok mo, it's gonna be harder. Kasi nandyan na, makikita mo. I was expecting na hysterical. But it was too quiet to be like that. You know, it was confirmation. Na it's true. But a part of me felt stronger kasi nakayanan ko yun. To see him there. And he looked so good.
Well, did you talk to him? What were the words na sinabi mo?
Before anything else, I really asked him to help me. Sabi ko, Rick, help me na makayanan ko to because it's so hard. And I don't know and I'm scared. I'm scared to be alone. When akala ko kasi ako yung strong, yung ganyan, but it's hard pala when you're alone. It's terrible. And I was just telling him, no, baby, you go to sleep na. You don't have to be scared anymore. It's okay. I'll be okay. You know, your family will be okay. I was telling him.
Nabanggit mo ano, you've been together for 4 years at ang ikinamatay nga niya, namatay siya habang siya'y natutulog. You've witnessed yung sinabi ni Dominic na narinig nilang umuungol. This is something na nasaksihan mo yourself.
Something that I've always been scared of.
Ikwento mo yun, like for example.
Ilang beses na nangyari, like, you know, we've been working since mula sa puso, saan ka man, you know. Lunch break, we'd sleep. All of us, ganyan. And everybody would say na maingay si Rico mag-snore. But there was one instance when we were doing God to Believe. And I was shooting. I had to run from the other room because we were distracted by his snore. So when I saw him, parang he couldn't breathe anymore. And I was kicking him already. And I was saying, Rico, what's happening to you? And he was wala parang... But naninigas ka din. And when he woke up, he was coughing and coughing and he was choking. So, yun, I got scared.
And this
we all got scared.
Oo. And this was something na sinabi mo na sa kanya na, alam mo, dapat pumunta ka ng doktor or...
Yeah, because I told him na, you know, I read in a magazine na when you snore daw, sabi nila na really loud, baka, you know, you have problems with your heart, your liver, whatever, your pancreas, whatever. I was telling him.
How do you look forward now to a life na wala siya?
I don't know. I wake up every single day thinking that's not true.
May mga lugar ba na ayaw mong balikan?
Bahay ko yung home. I don't wanna go kasi the pictures and he has some things there. You know, in the kitchen, he has pans now. You know, ginagamit niya when we cook. So much memories, eh. You know, TV and DVD. Yung mga restaurants where we eat. I'm scared. I don't know.
Si Dominic kasi sinabi niya talagang it dawned on him down at talagang grabe nung pumasok siya ng ABS. Doon talaga nag-iyak na siya ng iyak. Ikaw rin. You work together.
So I'm scared. I haven't gone home since. And I don't want to. But I know that I will have...